if you're having any trouble in your vegetable garden this season, it might be an issue of not enough pollinators in the garden. Here I have some squash. As you can see, the flower is still attached. It's starting to brown, and the fruit is just not growing and developing properly. And this is often an indicator of improper fertilization or pollination. And sometimes we don't have insects. If you go out in the morning, you don't see a whole lot of bees or wasps, you probably have an issue. Now, there's a couple of things that you can do to help along. First thing you can do is plant some flowers that would encourage more pollinators to come to your vegetable garden. Just throw some flowers in the garden. Or you can actually help pollinate the plants yourself. Things like tomatoes and bell peppers and eggplant are all self-pollinating plants, and so they don't take a lot of effort. You can just take the pistil of the plant and kind of touch it, and that will just fertilize it. But on plants like squash that have separate male and female flowers, you're gonna have to help out a little bit. Here we have a male flower. It has the elongated pistil in the center, and here we have the female flower where you can see the ovary in the back. And the inside of the flower is a little bit different. You can actually remove the pistil of the flower of the male and touch it to the center of the female flower. And that helps. This will pollinate your plant. Or you can actually take a little paintbrush, touch the tip of the male flower, and paint it onto the female flower. Same thing, you can use a Q-tip or some other kind of item. But you can help your vegetables along this season by getting out there and helping pollinate those plants. For Get It Growing, I'm Heather Kirk-Ballard with the LSU AgCenter.